So my name's Anna Eggleton. I'm a fourth year environmental science and management student at Charles Sturt University. I've always been really passionate about the natural environment for as long as I can remember. As a child, we raised a lot of native species for rehabilitation, and I just wanted to live a more sustainable lifestyle. And why I chose CSU is probably because it's such an environmentally focused campus. I've lived on campus for the past 4 years of my degree. I've really enjoyed living on campus. I've got to meet a massive array of people from a large diversity of courses, and I've remained friends with these people all the way through. One of the best things about being on campus is that diversity, and also being really close to your lecturers. So when you do have a concern, CSU's got a really good open door policy where you can come in and have a chat to your lecturers about any concerns you might have. And they also have a number of really good facilities as well. And I really like to get involved with volunteering as well, so I help out at the Sustainable Activity Centre, where I go to a lot of their functions to learn about living a more sustainable lifestyle. And also I really enjoy getting involved with the volunteering through the national parks. I've worked with the rock wallabies before up at Oberon and Janolan Caves, and also the pygmy possums in Kosciuszko. So my main focus is to get as much work experience and volunteering done at the moment as possible. I've taken several overseas study trips. Bhutan was about learning about the cultural studies and human-wildlife conflict, and also Nepal was very much wildlife-centred. I also undertook 8-month exchange over in Japan. That was on a New Colombo Plan scholarship, which I was nominated for through Charles Sturt University. What I enjoy most about studying this course is probably all the practical aspects, and also a lot of the classes are based outdoors. So while we have quite a bit of lab work, working with the microscopes and looking at species diversity and things like that with specimens, we also get to go outdoors. We get to go to the wetlands quite a lot. Our soil subject takes us outside, and I also undertook a wildlife field trip where we got to do practical trapping and tagging of mammals and reptiles and bats. We have some students that are interested in sustainability, some are interested in flora, others in fauna, right through to environmental economics and sectors like that. So the degree can really be suited to what suits you. And yeah, so I definitely recommend anyone who's thinking about the course just to give it a go.